Jessamine Caldwin's hands were all that was holding this city together. With her dead, this city was a fast disintegrating web of guardsmen, overseers, nobles, weepers. Maybe this was the world the outsider was trying to show me all along. For years, I'd held together a shadowy band of ex-mercenaries, street kids, and refugees through discipline and a bit of black magic. On the fringes of a city that ate up innocence and weakness. Maybe today was the end of that small world. I thought of Jessamine Caldwin's hands shuddering as she lost her grip on life. Whatever doom was coming, I deserved it. My people didn't.
Master Daud, we've been attacked by overseers. The base is lost. The men are scattered, some captured by the overseers, and the leader is in your chambers as we speak. If we can regroup and take out their leader, I believe we can still drive them back.
I want to know how the bastards found us in the first place.
Thank you. Daud. You're only moments from death.
Never doubt it.
Crossbow bolts. Will you be leaving the city during the Fugue Feast this year?
No.
This map shows a coordinated sweep of the flooded district, but the overseers here didn't stick to the plan. Someone must have tipped them off.
Never doubt it.
Everything.
Daud dies.
thought you could just leap away, did you? They who put their trust in the outside.
This one's done. There isn't any fight left in him.
Nice. Sir, these drawings and maps appear to show that...
Enough! We don't have time for useless speculation. Daud could be here any moment. We must be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Of course. You are right.
Someone's supposed to be on duty over here.
Could Daud have been working with the former Lord Protector?
What? Impossible! Stop this nonsense! Focus on the task at hand!
But sir, these drawings and maps appear to show that...
Enough! We don't have time for useless speculation. Daud could be here any moment. We must be vigilant.
Yes, sir.
Of course.
Your own squad after what happened last night?
Never doubt it.
What is your will?
Cut them down.
Master Daud. Overseer leader is dead. We gave his body to the River Crusts. After you freed our men, they routed the remaining Overseers. We control the Commerce Building again. They were planning a larger assault, but this group of Overseers attacked early, without the others from the Abbey.
Where's Lurk?
I'm here. I was held up. The Overseers had us trapped. Oh. You.
Yes. Me. Everything is falling into place. Though I'd hoped the Overseers would be capable of finishing you in one try. Overseer Hume was just a little too ambitious. Fortunately, I still have one card left to play. Lurk.
Sorry, Daud. But you knew this was coming. Even if you didn't think it was so soon. You've been slipping ever since the Empress died. It's my time now.
Your little empire's fallen to bits. Your men are dead in the streets, and our dark-eyed friend has lost interest in helping you.
Quiet, Delilah. You're right. But I'm going to show respect. Daud, blades out. We'll do this properly.
I knew it would come to this, Daud. It's our nature.
You once told me Billy Lurk was your finest pupil. Fast and strong, with a sharp mind. It's no accident she was the only woman you ever trained. And she proved even more ruthless and deceptive than you thought. But she was no match for you. This is why, in a city of horrors, parents will scare their children with the legend of Daud, the Knife of Dunwall, who never chose sides, who preyed on the city's lords, who never swore fealty, who brought down overseers, once even an empress. I wonder what the final chapter will be. What happens to scary monsters in the end?
Thank you.